Holograms are widely used in sci-fi movies and animations. They are a good way of adding some lighting to otherwise dark scenes. Hi there. Welcome to another Blender tutorial, where I'll be showing you how to create a hologram effect. First off, switch to the shader viewport and delete the principled BSDF shader. Then, add a noise texture node, a math node, and an emission shader node. This subset of nodes will create some noisy lighting for the hologram. Now, add a mixed shader node and a transparent BSDF shader node, along with a texture coordinate node, a separate XYZ node, and a color ramp node. This subset of nodes will make the hologram lighting become more faint towards the top. Next step, add another mixed shader node and an emission shader node, along with a geometry node, a layer weight node, and a color ramp node. This subset of nodes will give more depth to the hologram by lighting up the faces that are facing sideways from the camera. Now, add yet another mixed shader node, this time with a bevel node, a geometry node, a vector math node, a color ramp node, and an emission shader node. Be sure to set the vector math node to calculate the dot product of the two inputs. This subset of nodes will highlight the edges of the hologram model and make its details more visible. Next, add another mixed shader node, along with a wave texture node and a transparent BSDF shader node. This subset of nodes will make the hologram look as if being constructed by horizontal scan lines. Before we move on, let me know in the comments if you like these quick tutorials and want to see more. You can also support my journey by sharing this video with your sci-fi loving friends and subscribing to the channel. Now, switch to the compositor viewport and select the Use Nodes option. Then, add a viewer node and render your scene using the shortcut F12 to see the post-processed background image. Then, add a glare node and set it to fog glow to get a glowing effect around the hologram. And there you have it, a complete hologram effect that you can use to beautify and enrich your sci-fi scenes. I hope you have found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching till the end of the video. My name is Sina, and I hope to see you again soon. Until then, take care.